Bengaluru-based online agriculture marketing startup Ninjacart has raised 30 crore rupees debt funding from venture debt provider Trifecta Capital. Regulatory filings have revealed Ninjacart had raised about $90 million, 625 crore rupees then, from Tiger Global in its Series C earlier in April. Founded in 2015, Ninjacart enables farmers to directly sell to end retailers like grocery stores and restaurants. Subscribe to the channel for more news.